if you are new, we're gonna be playing it in solo, but first let me put it on random. Yeah, I don't have a lot of pickaxes. Like, look. That's not a lot. So, yeah, let's hop into some solo. I accidentally got into a game of solo squads. I pressed squads and it was on fill. And I got 3 kills. Yeah. I'm a bot. The first kill I got was so scuffed. Like, he had a gray pistol. Or was it a green? I don't know, but I had a blue shotgun. And I shotgunned him for 112 in the head. And he literally was so low. He was 31 top of the pickaxe. And I just killed him with my pickaxe because I knew how low he was. I like doing challenge videos like this. It's so much fun. Oh yeah, and there's gonna be a Fortnite event happening soon. That's kind of cool. I'm not sure when it starts. What's happening? Okay, this is a raid. Alright. Oopsies. Alright, let's drop Steady Shot. Life in Fortnite, you know? You're dealing with me about it. You know what that is? He's gonna make it. Pop makes it. So scuffed. No. He killed me. Here. got V-Bucks for one this season, or he bought a Fortnite account. Oh, he got Epic Star. Come on. I could have picked that. Oh, and that could have had that's it. And this is taking forever to load. When is it gonna load? It's gonna take like 4 hours. A shot. Jeez, that's actually kind of good. Finally, it took like a minute and 30 seconds. I hope this this round isn't as scuffed at as that last one. Early, I was like doing so flipping good. I nearly got a solo win. 10 kills. Anytime soon, just load in. So it's taking forever. I can't use a present. It is a consumable. Good job, buddy. No, my game is lagging so hard. Bro, what is happening? No, my game is lagging so hard. The only thing I don't like about the pump action is, like, it doesn't shoot super fast. It does a lot of damage, so it doesn't shoot fast. Like, the tap, it doesn't do a lot of damage at all, but it shoots fast. That's how you get them kills, but I like them both equally. Earlier, I found a legendary pump and nearly got the win. It was so close. I died to the last person, and I don't think I had a lot of kills. I think I had like 9 kills. But yeah. If it takes nearly as long as last time's loaded in. If we get the pickaxe that I always use, then I'm gonna be happy because I'd be good at that one. But I probably won't because it's alright, fine. Another epic. I Is it strong again? No, I was gonna see if the magic and legendaries. Oh, we can see the last thing. I just drew it. It's not named. It's a real thing. I think that's so many memories. Yeah, how many hours? Yeah, of course everyone's gonna be going here. 2 hours. 15 minutes. 2 hours. Yeah, I'm never gonna play. Presents never do it. Did they only give you a legendary weapon? If I get a legendary, I will be happy, but I also won't, because legendaries are really rare, but they're really good. That's why they're rare, probably. If I get the default pickaxe, then that would be kind of easy but hard, because grays don't do a lot of damage, but they're very, very, very common. I don't know how that would work. Yeah, that would probably work kind of good than an epic or legendary. Yeah, no, I want a green. I really want a green. Alright, another so I think where holy heck is that was I don't know. I used to go there a lot. So yeah. No, he won't tap. No, he's 2 taps. No, I hit him 4 times. Come on, give me a gray. I dare you for it. Give me a gray. Yeah, you won't. Fortnite won't give me a gray, probably. Default pickaxe. I don't have a lot of pickaxes at all. I don't even have, like, probably around, like, 14, 13 pickaxes I have. Yeah, I don't have, like, 30 skins. 31 skins. Not a lot of gliders. I don't even care about contrails anymore. Yay. Another blue weapon. Okay. the building. I always everyone's so low. Why am I so high? They cannot read. People already landed. I'm like the only person who's still like up in the air. If I don't get around, I'm going to leave this one. Oh. She just wanted some health, and then out of nowhere, this kid just comes out and just scares him. He's like, peekaboo, and then he just shotguns him in the face. Time is it? I need to go. Yeah, in like 2 hours. I have to leave for a birthday party at my friend's house. I should make like an hour. I should stream for like another hour, because I have to leave in like 2 hours, and that's just, I'm bored all day. Why is my baby sister calling my name? My baby sister is like screaming my name. Yes, I can hear her. Yeah, alright, now we're just going to end again. I know a lot of people on YouTube have already done this for, you know, I thought it would be fun, but no, it's not fun. They always put something like that. I don't think that would grow that. I used to be so good. It was too overpowered. Especially with me. But it also wasn't, because like 20 things body shot like 0 meters away. Yeah, that you have to head a headshot for like to actually deal damage to somebody. But it's that gray one? Yep. I always drop on the gray ones. I have no idea why. But I can't find a way. What I really doesn't want me to have any. I'm so happy that didn't hit me, because I'd be so mad. You don't even know, I'd be so mad. Because they don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. And if he did hit me, I'd be so flipping mad. There is everyone. Okay, just go to sleep. Have to stick around. I know that's said a lot, but it actually was. Wow. Ooh, a P90. I didn't even see that. Did he use it on me? Okay, here's a better entry. I don't know if you should collect those grenades or not. Why can't I play? Yeah, it's pretty funny. The more I rush people, like specifically me, I will die. Alright, where is everyone? I can hear footsteps. Oh, that's me. Yes. Died straight off the bat. Alright, we're gonna end the video right here. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like and subscribe if you are new, and